Prior to conducting a blow door test, all wood or coal appliances should be empty and swept out. Placing newspaper on the floor of the firebox minimizes ash movement. Close the appliance door securely. The furnace or boiler should be turned off. Alternatively, the thermostat can be turned down far enough to prevent the appliance from firing while the blower door is running. To avoid leaving the house without restarting combustion appliances, consider leaving your car keys in the mechanical room when you turn the appliances off. You will likely remember to restart the appliances if you must retrieve your keys from the mechanical room prior to leaving the home. Prevent gas or oil-fired water heaters from firing during blower door testing. Do this by turning the appliance off or setting it to the low or vacation setting. Make sure there are no calls for hot water during testing. All faucets and appliances requiring hot water should be off.
In the mechanical room, we also have a floor drain here. As we look around buildings, this is a space that we could have some airflow coming from the outside as we depressurize the house. So I brought down just a cup of water, and we're just going to put some water down that to now make a trap and make sure that there's some water in there.
Prior to blower door testing, all fans should be turned off. This includes range fans, bath fans, clothes dryers, and HRVs. To prepare the house for blower door testing, all exterior windows and doors should be closed and latched. Interior doors should be open. Whether to open or close mechanical room doors depends on the configuration of the mechanical system and the focus of your testing. If you are working under standards that specify opening or closing the mechanical room door, follow those guidelines. If you are not working under specific standards, record the status of the door during testing. An exhaustive discussion of this topic is beyond the scope of this video. If in doubt, contact the appropriate authority or a building science professional for clarification. Thank you.